My take on virtual production is trying to essentially recreate in CG what has been done for the last 100 years in physical production.
We like to try and relate virtual production to traditional production. So virtual pre-production is pre-vis and some of the tech vis and running up to the shoot. Then there's virtual production, which is simulcam and potentially some more tech vis. And then there's virtual post-production, which is post-vis. So taking the pre-vis and compositing it onto the plates.
There's no other way to make the type of content that we are approaching. I can't fly to Pandora and shoot Avatar. There is no way to do that. You have to create some mechanism whereby the directors and the creatives involved can get out there and actually produce their film in a meaningful way.
Game engines, which have recently become a very big part of virtual production, they've really upped the quality of the render we're able to achieve. They've also allowed us to more accurately simulate the real world in terms of lighting.
Just in the last year, year and a half, the aesthetic of this stuff has just been cranked up and how much more we can do in real time.
Unreal is allowing us to compress the different divisions of viz so that it's not so much a pre-viz and a during viz or a post-viz. It's kind of just, you can do it all at the same time.
Just simply the fact that everything is live and you can have a conversation with the actors and you can make little changes, it just makes a better product. It just makes a better movie.
To make movies using virtual production, and particularly with Unreal, with all the real-time capabilities, it's an opportunity to redesign the whole process of filmmaking. You know, something that would take us overnight or a week to do, suddenly you can do immediately and you can get immediate feedback on what you're doing, which opens up a world of possibilities of doing things differently.
We know it'll have completely gotten there when we're starting to do rom-coms using virtual production. Then we'll know we've definitely made it.